time again. Thanks again for joining me. Just do a little bit of tweaky-tweaky. The last time we were kind of quickly cut short by some family members coming over. But now we're back in it. We gotta go find this Bones kid. I think this is him. Let's hurry it up. Nothing. First time we're using these fancy bags to loot. I love that Pick'em is basically a shanty town. And this is where Yangus came from. This is funny. Alright, so on the to-do list for today, we're gonna finish up here, get the rest of the information, then we're gonna be pushing towards this thing called Woodsman's Labyrinth, I believe. Progress that storyline a little bit more. You got anything to tell me, old man?
Yeah, he's the right monkey.
Used to try and make out was clever that what he was by using long words, but he was always getting them wrong. You'd say stuff like spiffic instead of specific and gratitude instead of gratitude. Made him sound like a prize ignoramus. It's funny. Yeah, well, smart people are only smart until they're looked upon as dumb. Alright, whole lot of nothing. Aha! Hey, your Bones!
Well, this is Brains, is Gaff.
No, Brains, like Brains, arm. Not Bones.
Ah, well, we better get back to the pub, and
I can't go inside? Check a couple more recipes. No books particularly interesting. It's got a lot of stuff in here. I got so many books, Brains. You fucking nerd. Jesus, I went to sleep at like 5:30 in the morning for some reason. Couldn't go back to sleep. Continue robbing Brains here. There's booze and whatnot, basically useless. Alright, well, let's go to that pub. You know, there's quite a bit of things that I want to do before we actually go and fight Dalmagus. I'm expected to... Numb. Baccarat, gambling, keep unlocking better and better things for my folks. There's Medea. Yay. And then how she warps out of reality. Dun 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 dun. Like, hey man, you see this kid that comes in here and like destroys everything he sees? Like, no barrel left unturned. The sad old customer at the bar has been crying into his glass. Must be sad.
It never used to be this difficult to get a drink. Another thing that wretched Dolmagus is responsible for. Confound him and confound this curse. But it's Medea who's really suffering. Turned into a horse just when she was betrothed to be married.
No.
No. You're back already. That was a... What was that? I thought...
My horse! My beautiful horse.
Medea, where's my... Uh-oh. Guess people round here don't care where you come from. They care about what you come with.
Uh-huh.
Are you saying some mini hammer crook from this slum has kidnapped my daughter?
Probably.
Oh, keep your hair on, Grandad. Whoever it was can't have gone far. They'll still be in town some. Well, we must find them then. Forget everything else. Getting Medea back is all that matters.
Ugh, Jesus.
Well, what are you waiting for? You heard me, didn't you? We must find the culprit immediately and save my precious daughter.
Done. Let's get to it. We all healed up. Yeah, we can go sleepy sleep real quick. I'm gonna first check this place out first. Scout out the joint. Make sure there's nothing delicious for me to take. Come on, there has to be something delicious for me to take. 30 more gold coins. Just like a prison in here. Aha. The executive area. It was like the inn part two. Come on. Oh. I knew it would come today. I was written in the stars. You, yes. You want me to use my mystical powers to help you locate something, don't ya? Let me come here, commence the mystical fortune-telling procedure. Hocus pocus diddly do, blazka fiddle dee foo, holaka wam, holaka bum, holaka bidgy dee poo. Somewhere in this town, in some sort of empty place, it will be a long and arduous journey to get there, but if you don't give up, you're sure to find it in the end. Good luck, I'll do what little I can to help you from here. Yeah, okay, lady. Miss Clint, customers love a good performance. Shut up. We'll find your silly horse daughter soon, man. Hold on. She's still in town, somewhere in some alone place. Meow. Meow. Alright, let's stay the night real quick. So much gold. Come back here, you hear? Honestly, after I leave here, I'll probably never come back here ever again. This is the cold hard truth. Where is a place a horse could be put? Come on. The guy that stands in the way and forces you to pay every time is asleep. Where are ya, Bones? Over here. Hey.
998, 999, 990, oh yeah, a grand! Sweet! He sweet. Knows his stuff, that old merchant. He could see how much it was worth. Half inching that horse was a piece of cake. Easy dosh, Mitch, eh? Easy dosh. Hey? Who's that? Oh no! You ain't the owner of that horse, is ya?
Yeah.
So, it was you! You're the scoundrel responsible for taking the princess!
Actually, yes. I own that fucking horse.
What the hell? Get that monster away from me! What's it on about? What princess?
Who are you calling a monster? Give my Medina back right now or suffer the consequences!
Who are you calling a monster, you goddamn vagrant?
I didn't know it was no monster princess or nothing.
Such a gross sound.
Here, have it all. This is all the dough I've got for it, I swear. Just don't hurt me.
Please, God, don't hurt me.
You sold my daughter? That's it. Slay this worthless wastrel.
Yeah, hold on there, Pops. Settle down.
Hold
your horses, granddad.
Sorry, take it easy. This time,
I'm sorry, I mean take it easy. Meh.
Alright, you. Let's hear it. Sell it down Beggar's Alley, did you?
Welcome to the channel.
Dodgy Dave, right? Yeah, that's it. Right then, hand over the dough. If I find out you've been telling me bogies, you're brown bread. Do you hear?
You're brown bread.
Look, I ain't been lying, mister. I swear. Here, 1,000 gold pieces. That's what he give me for it.
Great.
No need to worry. The black market geezer he was talking about is a mate of mine.
Good.
He'll give us back the horse princess if we give him back the dough.
Then why are we dallying around here?
Alright, so where the fuck is this guy? It was only the once. I ain't gonna do nothing like that again. Please don't kill me. Alright, man. Settle down. Jesus. Yeah, take it easy, junkie. Get some help. Alright. Oh yeah, so I think it's when you come up here during the evening, there's something you can pick up. I believe. Just like on the the first area that you go to. Alright, we're trying to find this horse. We don't need the casino anymore. Nothing like that. Passion, huh? Meow. Aha. The alchemy pot is ready. Oh, you can't use it from here. It's in the fucking wagon. God damn it. Ah, damn it. Alright, well, let's try again. These random pedestrians. And I'll have your fortune tomorrow. Fine. Dun, dun, dun. Welcome, everyone. How's everyone's day? Good morning. Good evening, afternoon. Salam alaikum. Dabardan. Howdy. Alright. If anyone that is watching right now knows how to, where to find this fucking horse. Temptress, huh? Well, let's go to this pub. See if there's anyone worth it in here. Came here to be a poet. Fuss about nothing, gotta stay at the barman's good side, see? Yeah, you go around back, do some business, do ya? Be my guest. Ahaha. Mini metal. Alright, so what's this place? What do you got here?
Well, well, if it ain't old Yangus. Ain't seen your moose around here for a while. Got some knocked off gear you wanna get rid of, have ya?
Nah, mate. Wash me hands of all that. I'm travelling round with the governor here now. But that's not why I'm here. That legless old rump, Mitch, was in here before selling you an awesome cart, wasn't he? It's just that we need them back. They belong to the gov here, see? Mitch only went and half-inched them. I gave him the squeeze, and he said he sold them to you. That's why we're here.
You had them pinched by Mitch. You? You must be going soft, Yangus, getting stitched up by someone. Yeah, he was here selling the Olsen cards. I gave him a good price for them.
Fuck yeah. 1,000 gold pieces.
So I did have them, but I don't know how to tell you this. I sold them already.
Is she gone?
You what? Who to? We need them back, desperate like.
Well, I don't know how to tell you this either.
I sold them to Red.
You what? Red? The old artful dodger herself? You're having a giraffe, aren't ya?
You're having a giraffe, aren't ya?
Sorry, Yangus, straight up. Look, it's out of my hands now. You'll have to sort it out yourself.
Jesus. Now, do you sell anything else? You'll have to walk to here and try to figure it out between yourselves now. Well, I'm sure he knows. I used to do a fair bit of business with him back in the old days. It's funny, isn't it? I never thought I'd be going back to his shop, not for something like this, that's for sure. Okay. Well, let's go find this Red.
This
Red character.
Now Red's mixed up in all this. It's the last thing I want to do right now. But we're gonna... She lives in a gaff southwest of town. Nice little pad it is. Slap bang wallop in the middle of a lake.
Nice.
Come on, Gav. If we want to help the horse princess, that's where we got our head, to the southwest.
Alright, leave Pick'em, go southwest. Fucking never thought you would say it sooner, man. Jesus. You homeless, man. Come, bit of a dodgy trade, and they say there's a secret shop behind the pub. Not the kind of place outsiders like you would want to visit, but it can't hurt to know what's going on, eh? Yeah, sure, I guess. That's bullshit. You can't access the alchemy pot unless you're like, have the cart. It's fucking bullshit. Southwest, eh? Oof. Alright, southwest is right there, I see in the bottom left corner. So let us move off. Boys and girls. Ooh. Headhunters. Well, let's see how much damage we do. Jessica has a different outfit. Thirty-four. Hundred 60 XP. It's awesome. Jessica's outfit changed. Didn't even notice. What'd she have on? Just dancer's costume. Yeah. Ooh. That's a better. Alright, follow this small valley. Yes, ma'am. More headhunters. Good. Boom, boom, boom. Kind of joke. He's the goddamn metal cleric, like, come on. No problem. Boom. Almost. A headhunter C is defending. Haven't seen a monster actually defend since I started playing this game. Interesting. So Red is like Yang's like ex-girlfriend kind of. So there's gonna be some weird awkward stuff going on here. Ah, before I forget, let's go here, go to Twitch alerts, fire that up. Yep. And we're just gonna give another quick thank you to Ivan Red, my most recent follower. Thanks, man. Thanks for joining. Greatly appreciate you, man. Brother. Keep it cool, brother. Some Russian guy who was helping me out learning some new Russian words. It's pretty good. Solid. Alright, so. Bang. Whoosh. Everyone casts spells. come on. Cast spells better. Nice. Good. Attacks and defense simultaneously. Alright, so Yangus, you heal. Jessica attack, Angel attack. Nice! That's fine. And we got this. Look, yeah, I'm sure that these guys don't have that much left in them. Very well done. 248. 72 big ones. Let's keep going. We're almost there anyway. Directly in front of us. There's that little ridge between those two hills right there is actually the entrance to her humble abode. Let's get in there. Talk to this red mistress. Let's see what she's on about. Boom boom. Four damage to hero, 12 damage to Yang. What kind of shit is that? I like how she has tit physics when she hits. When she gets hit. There's a swoosh? That's pretty dangerous. Nice. 132 and 44 big ones. Let's keep her going. Alright. Just, preemptively. Good enough. Alright. So there's gonna be the labyrinth to the north after this. Alright, hello. Monsieur Red.
I need to speak with Red. You're gonna have to let us through.
Yes.
Yangus, you think Red's gonna want to see your ugly mustache? Oh, get out of here!
Get out of town!
Don't you boss me around, mate. I ain't going nowhere. So I see Red.
So shit, so skivvy.
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 The skivvy. Who the hell did you think you are?
What's all the noise? I can hear your gabbing from in here.
Ha ha ha.
Oh, sorry, boss. I got some geezer with no manners.
It's Yangus, isn't it? Just let him in. I'll speak to him myself.
Oh, there we go. Nice.
You heard the boss. Go
inside with ya. Well, there's Red, and look at all that stuff she has. Before we even talk to her. Oh, nice house you got here. Pretty swank. Pretty swank. You got more stuff in the dungeon? Damn it. Got an entire fucking vault under her house. Yo, what up? Yo, I'm gonna read this book real quick. Family jewels. Awesome.
Don't often see your face round these parts anymore, Yangus.
So what brings you here?
What brings you here?
It's like this, Red. You bought an horse from the black market, Drummond, right? Well, it belongs to this bloke I'm travelling with, see? Someone pinched it off him and then sold it on. That's how it came to be in the shop. I ain't gonna beat around the bush. I need it back. I'll pay whatever you want for it. Name your price.
Straight up as usual, eh, Angus? I like that about you. But I'm not selling that horse. She's a quality mare. Toes the line and she's got a decent coat on her. You know how much I like quality. However much you're willing to pay, I am not parting with it.
God damn it.
What? Not for nothing? Look, it ain't for me. It's for me mate. I've got to get her back.
Oh, interesting. Never thought I'd hear words like that coming out of your mouth. Must be a good mate, eh?
Oh, it's a good mate indeed.
All right then, here's what you're gonna do. I'm sure you haven't forgotten the cave just north of here, right?
Time to go
just
get that Venus tear.
Jewel that's hidden in there. You know, the Venus tear.
Sounds good.
What? Not that. You know I've been in that cave before and...
So that bitch almost died.
You just said you'd do anything I want. Belch on that now, are ya?
God damn it, fuck
just
you, bitch.
Bring us the Venus tear. Then I'll think about the horse.
Fine, fine. And just like that, we're blackmailed into doing more things for people. Dragon Quest 8. You wanna fucking not be bitch? My dear! Nay. Feathered at the ankle. Oh. I don't know what that means. I guess her feet hurt. What in my fucking carriage? Can I get my alchemy pot right now? So my wagon's right here, goddammit. Whatever. Lol. I think that's like the first time that I've actually had a day-night cycle change on me. I usually always go to sleep by the time it, you know, actually does it. Or, go to the, inn or church and sleep prior. Do 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 do. Take care of this lady first. Then we can deal with these mini demons. Pretty strong. Can average 13 damage for the entire party, so that's not bad. 47 total damage. Wow. What a cunt. Yeah, let's do something like that. Oh, good. Just not Angel, please. Thank you. No, good. Get your ass up, Angel. Silly. Fucking Templar looking ass motherfucker. Alright, good. Now we can just all focus the fire as fuck. Boom, boom, boom. And then one more hit, come on. Alright, I guess he can take the initiative, I guess. Alright. This is really dangerous. 55 big ones in the bank to fill our coffers. heal the rest of us up. And let's continue. Continue north. Some black evil plague stuff. I'm sure it's nothing that bad. Gotta go around over here. If I spoke like Angus for the rest of my life. There you go, Robot. You come over here and you always finish sentences with one last letter. Yeah, let's do something like that for now. Whole lot of damage goes to Jessica. Come on, Yangus, finish her up. There it is. Alright. Boom. 5 damage to Witcher. Fuck you. No, Jessica, no, god damn it. Ah. I was about to say. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, puff puff on Ivan. Ivan's like, I jerk off just fine. Thanks, though. And you like the puff puff? Well, good thing we're about to kill you and end your fucking life. Dun 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 dun. Yangus level 17. Good job, Yangus. 4 skill points. One, two, three. And I don't know, let's do something like that, I guess. He has a little bit of apathy for his ex. Alright, there's that entrance. Anything else around here? Not really. Alright, there's that fancy fucking cave that Yangus is ruining going into. We're gonna dive head first. Yangus, Jessica. Whoosh. No damage. Nice. Nice. I can only assume Jessica's gonna take out both of y'all in one hit. Boom boom. Aw. That'd have been real nice. Jesus. Fucking Christ. 22 HP left. But it was good enough. 44 big ones, 236 EXPs. Heal Jessica some more. Time to get the Venus tier. Alright. Do you remember this place being pretty hard, so hold on. Alright. There she
Here's
is.
Here's the chest. The Venus tier is supposed to be locked away in that. Must be a real gem. This ain't the first time I've had a bash at this place. ain't never managed to get as far as the chest, mind. But I ain't doing the off without it this time. We're gonna get that Venus tear.
Oh, yes, we are. Or Medea's gonna try while we're... or die while we're trying. Well, left is law. So let's pursue left. Cannot make up its mind. Fuck, what am I gonna do? No, fuck! I have no idea what to do. Oh god. Again. Nice. So let me see. I'm kind of real curious to see how this is going to work. So I have Yengus, Jessica. I'm going to go to items, rune staff, use. What does this do? Cool. Nice. That was pretty good stuff. I wonder if this cost an MP. Yeah, so it's 35. Raise the defense of all allies when used as an item in battle. Nice, okay. Doesn't seem to use any MP. No one really needs healing. Alright, let us continue into the keep. No restless armors, as to be expected. Boom boom. 22 damage. Awesome. Heal slime. Very nice. First restless down. My eyes! My beautiful crystalline green eyes. Holy shit. Let me just execute this heal slime like it's nothing. It's like, hey guys, what's going on? You guys call for me? Hey, kill him immediately. With my all-powerful holy lance. What is in here? More doors. Okay, let's go to the end of this hall. Quite a bit of stuff. Indeed. Bang, and then let's use this. Nice. Good round of damage. Still good. Come on, D'Angelo. Fuck, man. Thank you. Alright, that's a lot better. 1 point of damage is a lot better. Jessica, no! Alright, well, it's not gonna last that long. Can I move? Come on, Angelo, goddammit, I see you standing there just fine. Mummy A down. Mummy boy B needs to go down now. Come on! Goddammit, Jessica, I should use Bang. Oh well. Alright, here in you, Angus. Finish these two middle guys up, please. They're just the weak cocksuckers. Yeah, no wonder he didn't make it that far. Look at all these zombies. These goddamn mummies. But as annoying as it is on my fucking nose, that like has been bothering me for like 2 days now. I don't know if y'all can really notice, but oh, it's pretty annoying. 453 and 56 big ones. Nice. Just do something like that. Sounds good. Now we're back over here. By over here, I mean this dead end. Good. We're off to a good start. Okay, another door that way. I'm sure we can just take him. Nice. Come on, kill the mummy. Kill the mummy. Got him. 23 big ones, and we're still on a roll. 3 doors. Oh, doors, oh, doors. Aha. Look at that. So much cool stuff here to destroy. All of it yields nothing. That would have been awesome. If they have all these jars right here and none of them have anything in it. I just destroy everything. Nice. Now we're finding stuff. There we go. Chest is locked. I unlock it. Another mini medal. Next door. That's cool too. Alright. Attack the guys in the middle first. Jessica, use Bang. Angel, use your rune staff. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. I like it when Angela goes first. Ooh, boy. Good shit. No damage. No damage. Sexy Jesse. Like, I need to put on a different outfit. But my outfit. There we go, that's better. Good. Alright, so the rest of this should be pretty easy. He's like, what was that? Ugh, come on, mummies, fucking die already. Jesus. Thank you. One more, come on, Yang, let's finish him up. So close. Next turn, for sure. Definitely next turn. And you're dead. And right now. Right now you're dead. Good, good, good. Hero leveled up. 17. Baby. Oops, that's not what I want. More courage, please. Dauntless. I learned Zap. Good. First lightning spell that I've seen. Actually, just a painting on the wall. Neat. Get Angelo to heal you, because you're running pretty low on magic. Alright, got a few more chests. One is the doppelganger. One on the right is the doppelganger. Kitty shield. Puts it in bag. Some benefit from that. $75 to $87. $52 to $56. Angelo needs a shield. Definitely. Permanently increase the wisdom of a single ally. Let's give it to Jessica. Neat. Good, good. More life to Jess, please. I don't even use as an item in battle. Blah blah blah. Seed of Magic. MP. I think we're gonna give that to the hero. Seed of Agility. Just spend those here. I am more than satisfied with that. Alright, well, let's fight this mimic. I'm ready. Good. 2, 3, and then please use Runestone. Very nice. Minimum amount of damage, maximum amount of gold. Nice, keep on going. Gotta turn back around in that first door that we looked upon. Gotta go back. Goodie bag, huh? Nice. Sultry dance. Angela's dancing uncontrollably. I love that. 32 XP, 106 gold. Very, very well played. I don't have a goddamn map of this place. Alright. So let's see if going down is the right choice. Going down a lot of the time is the right choice. Some people might not be the same kind of thought, you know, if that makes sense. There we go. Look at all that defense. I need more defense! Defense! You know what I need more of? I need more chilled cheese dogs, bro. Chilled cheese dogs. Nom nom nom. I'll probably have one. Here pretty soon. Right now! I need a chilled cheese dog. Alright, finish this guy up. Mobong. Yingus, please. If you could be so kind. Thank you. There we go. Actually, really surprised. I assumed that was gonna kill him. Good thing the Yankees is here. Ooh, one whole damage. Very, very well played. Ayo! .354-56 pair of scholar specs. The fuck? A pair of spectacles that makes the wearer appear more intelligent. Oh yeah. No equipped. What's her accessory right now? So she has the agility ring. And slime earrings. I guess you can only have one accessory. Wisdom's not that critical for her right now. Wisdom is mostly like, I don't know, offensive magic damage. Yep, do something like that. Let's go down here. See if we see anything new. And immediately, a couple more goddamn pots to break. Some cow poop. Always good. Delicious cow poop. Quite a bit of stuff here. Thunder slash, huh? Interesting. Phantom fencers are just straight up trying to fuck Yangus right now. Nice. Good, good, good. Come on, you bastards. Die for the greater good. Jesus, come on. Thank you. One more hit. Now these phantom cocksuckers. Man, only Yangus, really? Like, really only Yangus? Really only Yangus, okay. Mid-heal for 80, nice. Oh, now some Jessica, okay. At least we're mixing it up a little bit. Because I've had 6 attacks, 5 of which I've hit Yangus. Some segregation going on with this AI, man. Like, when they pick to start attacking a target, it's like, that's the only target that they attack. Until, like, a random chance counter apparently hits. 356 XP isn't bad either. I don't really want to get too poisoned. Yeah, everyone takes a little bit of damage. Look at this fucking nonsense. I think that's the map here, though. Yep. Swordman's Labyrinth. Alright. Let us go back. One more time. Oops. Okay, then. Kill! Destroy! Boom, boom, boom. It's so much defense. Cannot make up its mind. Great. Jesus. Settle down, guys. Fuck. Yeah, you do something like that, and then you're gonna mid-heal Jessica. Pity points. Nice. Now just these easy guys. To these lost souls. They're like, I have no idea what the fuck I want to do with my life. They should have called the Lost Souls Americans. And then they never attacked. They just can't make up my mind. I just don't know what to do. I have no idea what I want to do. Alright. Yeah, we're still good. Okay. Too stunned to move. Good. Yangus, Jessica, bang. Angelo, use your staff. Very, very nice. Boom. One more time. We'll try my luck. Mwah. Hey, you wanna fuck me? Boom. Come on, let's kill this lost soul. Should he ever do something, I don't ever want to know what it is. Honestly, they're just fucking target practice. They don't seem to fucking do anything. Got him. 356. Angelo leveled up. Very solid. You need more charisma, my friend. Playboy Knight learns sarcastic singer. Snigger. What? Wait, what? Sarcastic snigger reduces a single enemy's tension by one level. Sarcastic snigger. It's real close to being like crazy racist, but I guess I'll let it slide, Dragon Quest. I'll let you get away with it this time. You sly dog, you. I have not anymore. I do three more. Might as well use it on Jess. Okay. Swordsman Labyrinth. Alright, so. So let's go this way. This way? This way. Oh shit. I don't know about this. All enemies. Well, let's try it out. Never used it before. Let us try. Come on, hero, you zap. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, Jesus. What a fucking spell. Can't even believe it did that much damage. So now that everyone got attacked and got hit, time to make sure our defense goes up. Logic. Well, less logic but more initiative, but whatever. Angelo, I need you to mid-heal Yangus, please. Like, ASAP. There we go. So I want my Yangus to die. My pretty, pretty young goose. Just because that's a little bit different story, but whatever. And I'm put to sleep. The random chance of being put to sleep is fucking bullshit. Wake up! Back to sleep. Back to sleep. Yeah, thanks, man. I love playing this game. Yeah, I'm playing on this thing called PSX. It's a PS2 emulator. If you don't believe me, PSX 2. I'm playing on Xbox controller. You ever played this game before, friend? Sixty-three big ones. Boom, mid heal. Regular heal. This is my fifth time playing this game, and I want to get another 100% completion of this game. Have basically 99 of everything. Would be really nice. These bummies are getting really fucking hard, like. There's just starting to be a lot of them. Paralyzes all enemies with embarrassment. Yeah, let's see how that works. Did you play all the way up to the Dragovian trials and everything like that? Like the new remastered Dragon Quest 8, or the like the new Dragon Quest like 9, 10, 11. I guess me personally, I don't like any Dragon Quest that is in this game, so that's just me. I just like a JRPG that's like this. This is one of my most personal favorite games of all time, right next to Final Fantasy X. So Dragon Quest Heroes is I don't know if you've ever heard of a game called Dynasty Warriors. Dynasty Warriors is basically Dragon Quest Heroes. It's almost like a complete ripoff. You just run around hack and slash. But this is by far the best Dragon Quest. This, I can sit down, this is my fifth time playing it, like I said. I can sit down every time, I can get completely re-immersed into the game, and there's not gonna be ever, like, I'm never gonna come to back to this game and then feel like I'm not, you know, getting my money's worth or whatever the expression is. There we go. Come on. Fucking serious right now? Yeah, I completed, the first time I ever played, I just played up to the Dragovian Trials and never beat the actual trials. Second time I played, I got about 90% completed. I fucked up on a couple of recipes, and, there's some Monster Arena stuff that I never did. The third time I played through 100% completion, and all the best armor for everyone, but then I realized that I was spending the seeds too early, and so I started over. Fourth time I started, I got all the way to Dual Magus, and then my save corrupted. So now this is my fifth time starting this game over. I'm gonna go for 100% completion, 100% alchemy. I'm gonna go for completing the monster arena completely, capturing every single one of them, and then I will go for the Dragovian Trials, and have that completely finished. Jessica leveled up, so it's good. Crackle. More ice spells. Never bad. 50 gold pieces. That door leads nowhere. Herp. Yeah, no, monster teams are pretty strong. I found out that the best monster team, that basically after you can get it, and then you kind of like level them up, is the three mechanoid guys, like the three monsters that like stand like this, and they have like a sword here, and then like another whatever fuck weapon in this hand, and they're like, you know, they look like some Dragon Ball Z mechanoids, the three, a team of three. When they do their ultimate, it's almost like, it's almost a guaranteed victory for you. But they're pretty annoying to try to find and catch. Now, the question is, which way do I go? Alright, how about this? Flee. I can't fucking flee from two souls that aren't even gonna do anything, man. I wanna get back to the fucking gameplay. Yeah, the part of the game that we're at right now is the horse and carriage just got sold, and bought by Red. So now we gotta go get this Venus tier or whatever. Hey, thanks, man. I've been putting a lot of work into it. If you don't believe me, I do have a business card for my YouTube channel that I gave out. This is just one that my kid decided to crunch up and throw on the floor. But yeah, I play a lot of videos, man. I do a lot of gaming with my boy, gaming with my girlfriend, other people, random folks who want to participate in some gaming. I'll let them. It's like, yeah, man, don't forget to follow and subscribe if you're liking the content. Alright, so what's this? What's over here? More poison water. And then a door. no. No. That's 4. I don't want to do that. I want to be able to potentially heal. So I think the next person level up is going to be Jessica again, I believe. Boom. Let's get that silly statue moved out of the way. Please. Okay. Now, this way. Don't notice the party's presence. Aye. Oh, good. Good. Like, I really kind of want to, like, leave and come back with more MP. With more MP. Yeah, thanks, man. I mean, every day of my life, I do this. I have my little baby right here on the monitor. He's napping right now. I do this during the morning, during his naps, in the evening, during the day, and when I need some extra money, I go and interpret Croatian English for $40 an hour, trying to build up in a community while I'm here, man. I would love it if you go ahead and follow the Twitch channel, let the little pop-up show, and then in the top left, you'll be my 40th follower. I would be greatly appreciated if you can hit that button. Akapur! Thank you, man. Thanks for the follow, bud. Big 4-0, man. Thanks. People like you who come and help me out, man. Greatly appreciate that single mouse click. Alright. Let's go over here and check if there's like a chest or something. I like this streamings. Thanks. Like, streaming is a lot of fun, man. It's like, it's a lot more fun when you have people who actually come into the chat and, like, communicate with you, and then you guys go back and forth, you know? Good, alright, good. And, I don't know, streaming gets pretty boring. Like, I've done streams where it's like, you speak so much a lang. I don't understand. Yeah, definitely. I don't know, man, but it just... I like having a, like... I like having people, like, actually come into the chat and being able to, like... process, like, play the game with me, like, tell me tips and tricks and shit, like, while we're doing things. That makes the live streaming so much better. It's like, I've, you know, sat here by myself and just live streamed on my own. I've done that before. I mean, it's really boring, but it gets the content up. Yeah, definitely, man. I do this basically 2-3 times a day. I'm going to be playing this game until I beat it. And then we're going to jump back to more Zoids, and then we're going to jump back to more Counter-Strike, and so on and so forth. If you like Civilization 6, that's coming real soon. Lots of solid content. You have a good time, man. Farewell, until next time. What a cool guy. Thanks for joining, man. It was kind enough to follow as well. Goddamn lost souls can never make up their minds. Holy shit. And then he dies. That's awesome. This way, right? Yeah. No, right. Angelo. Why are you getting so low? Jessica. Getting low. Alright. Let's see what lies ahead. Huh. Look to the sky above to see the path. Can I? Can you show me the sky above? Yeah, boy, the balls. My fucking right click isn't working. I don't know, but I know it's like over here somewhere. Something like that. Let's go over here. I know there's gonna be a trick to some, but I can't figure it out. Statue like it can be moved. I don't know. We just push him around and see what happens. okay, sure. It's like, I don't know, man. Okay. Alright, so. One more. Sweet. There's a bunch of dead bodies. There's gonna be a fancy super chest up there, ready to cut us up real quick. See how the music changes. Mm-hmm. Alright, this is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna save. And we'll be right back, boys and girls. Thanks again, A Kipper, for joining me. I'll be right back to continue this stream. Don't forget to like and subscribe.